5 years ago, my dad left. He said he loved me and my mom, but he needed his own space. He took the secretary along with him. He said he needed someone to answer his phone calls. He promised to come visit me from time to time, but he was never very good at keeping promises.